Students from the College of Agriculture and Environmental Sciences and the College of Education and External Studies have graduated today amid jubilations by graduates, parents and guardians. Various performances were seen as the graduation event officially opened for day two. The 74th graduation ceremony that kicked off yesterday, Monday 29th January, will go on until Friday 2nd February 2024, following the graduation schedule. The colorful event was attended by thousands of parents, graduates, government officials, and members of the academia. A total of 12,913 students graduated, of whom 53% are female and 47% were male. The students, clad in gowns, participated in the entertainment. While presiding over the ceremony, the Vice Chancellor, Barnabas Nawangwe, revealed the desire by the university leadership to transform Makere into a research and innovation-based university. He thanked the guest of honor, the president and the government for their innovative funding to the university through the Makere University Innovation Fund, which has helped them achieve their goals. He also applauded the government and other institutions for supporting students and asked for increased efforts in the student loan scheme to enable students to complete their studies.
Specifically, the plan seeks to consolidate our position as a leader in graduate training and innovations that promote knowledge transfer and respond to developmental and the socio-economic well-being of society.
The head of Health Tutors College in Mulago, who also graduated, explained the role of the Health Tutors College.
We are grateful that we are graduating these students today so that they go out there and increase on the number of the health tutors who are training the health workers.
The 74th graduation ceremony is being held at Freedom Square and will run until Friday 2nd February. On Wednesday 31st January 2024, students from the College of Business and Management Sciences, College of Computing and Information Sciences, and College of Veterinary Medicine and More Resources and Biosecurity are set to graduate. Report compiled by Joseph Setimba for the news.